And today, Governor DeSantis also announced that he will veto the congressional map passed by the Florida House. This comes as they tried to strike a compromise because Governor DeSantis had a very different vision for the districts in North Florida. He had concerns about whether one of those districts was legal, but the Florida Supreme Court refused to give him an opinion on that.